I knew I had to have education or some form of education kind of be a part of my retirement. Osher has just been perfect. I've met so many interesting, fun people, and it has continued to be very challenging, interesting. If you don't continue to learn with the pace the world is changing, with technology and all of those kind of things, you really become kind of irrelevant pretty quickly. And so I think it's a part of continuing to live, honestly.